What is the most racist thing that somebody has ever said to you? I'll start. This one guy told me that he hated NASCAR and the Indy 500. Fucking racist.